from the Ultimo Community Centre, and I've been told they communicate with no language.
Most of our members do not speak much English, but we learn to connect with people through laughter.
One, two, three, and...
One more time!
Oh, keep going. Oh. And now.
Very good, very good, yay! Very good, very good, yay! Very good, very good, yay!
Why do we need to clap our hands? Because we have meridians in our palms. When you clap it, wake them up. It helps you with your digestion, with your heart rate, with everything in your five major organs and more, right? So you're going to open up your fingers. Clap as hard as you can, right? So follow the rhythm. So that again, the up.